Hey, hello there, this is me, Lego Threat, or Amaranthus616, and I'm showing. I'm just going to play around with the Thunderstone mod a bit. I already made some tools before in part of my playthrough bit, but since this is focusing on the mod, I'll show you how to make them again. I don't have any actual Thunderstone blocks because Thunderstorm's over and I mine them all. But when you mine them, these gigantic blue blocks, you can't miss them after a Thunderstorm. Like a bolt of lightning made of blocks welded into the ground or the trees or whatever. And you mine this out of them, thunder dust, and it makes these tools. They're quite simple to make, got lots of iron. You have to make ingots with them, thunder ingots. Let's do that. I got these legitimately, so I didn't get these from commands or anything like that, so I'm not just going to pull up a menu and drag them out, because it's not the way I roll. Furnace ran out. And you have to cut them. And those are the ingots. And when you cut them, that's when you make the tools. I'll show you the combinations to make these. And then I'll make the other tools. You can make quite a few things. While the next one's doing, I'll get the sticks out. My sticks. Yeah, resources are quite low when you play properly. I haven't used any of them yet, you see. I'm waiting for all my other tools to run out before I use them. I don't want to use my reward too quickly, you know. I spent time making all these and I'm going to bloody well use them. Anyway, that's that. Now, to make a sword, put two of these in, and you get Thundersword. Combinations, you get the hoe that way. And this is where you get the Thunder Pickaxe. And the bow, you need some string for that. Three like this, and you get a bow. And you can't stack these. Oh, yes, you can. Oh, I must have been clicking them wrong when I first used them. I couldn't stack them. And to make the arrows for the bows, do that, and you get eight of them. Eight and one. Which isn't bad at all. Pop it back. Now, we make the hoe now. I've already done the combination for that. But I'm going to use them as well to show you what I like to use. Make more. But yeah, this is showing off the mod when you're showing it off properly. Pretty much every tool that exists. You see, I've got the sword, the cap, hoe, bow. I'll make a spade next, a shovel, which could easily make. While they're cooking, I'll make that. I'll make a thunder shovel. Not so bad, is it? And then, what are other tools can you make? An axe. I'll make an axe. If I can remember how to make an axe, it's this way. Yeah, Thunder Axe. That's all of them, really, isn't it? You got your axe and your hoe and your shovel. Oh, you got axe. I think that's all of them. That's all the tools, isn't it? Anyway, that's not all. You don't just make tools. No. Get a diamond. Okay, another one out. So I'll show you what you can do. You pop a diamond in there. You surround it in this, and then you get thunder coated diamond. I can make another one if I want, just to show you. Thunder coated diamond. Now, cut that. And what you do when it's cut, I'll show you. You make this one thing, thunder gem, which is pretty sweet. And you do this, and there you thunder gem, and that's not how you do it. There we go, that's it, thunder one. I'll show you this one last because it's one of the most specific items. Let's have a go at using them. Sort out. I see you. Leap over there, and then pickaxe there, shovel there, hole there, and we're going to use them at night time when the enemies are out. It's not quite night time yet, it's 3 minutes, so I'm going to pause the video here and resume it when it is getting dark, so I can find some enemy mobs, just to show you how effective the sword and stuff is. I'll see you until then. And I'm gonna gather some food in case I'm almost done. So the sun is setting, and I've changed my inventory a bit, and you notice my sword has a health bar, because I killed a shark with it. I killed a shark with it, a mo creature shark. I was actually supposed to attack it with an iron sword, but I accidentally killed it with it. Oh well, it's not like I've done much damage to it. And it's nearly nightfall and the moon is rising, the sun is setting. That's generally what happens at night time. Yeah, let's go kill some mobs. Some actual enemy mobs. I wait until night time to kill some mobs because I don't want to kill a sheep or a cow or anything like that because, well, they die so easily anyway. Pointless wasting the energy. And then skeleton. I don't want to fight the skeletons as well. I'm gonna get my bow out. They're coming towards me. Well, blow out then. Yeah, I'm staying on my beach. One. Yeah! This is the bow. And as usual, like the other bows, you can collect your mist arrows. Hey, don't you kiss me, spider? Kill you with the sword. Might as well get on the top, so I can run back a bit. we go. A couple of shots and he's dead. I mean, strikes. He's sticking around at night time with these, showing what's like. And how many does it take to kill him? 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 shots to kill him. More if you keep missing them. The blighter. So my arrows, can you see them under the water? Oh. Maybe with a clear water mod, but I don't have a clear water mod, so I can't see it in my arrows. Jellyfish and squid. I can't tell which one. Let's go fight different mobs and see how well the sword does against them until I either die or decide to. I suppose it was going to kill that rat. Skeleton, where is he? He's in the enemy. Oh, you can shoot like that, can you? A couple of shots with the sword on him and all. That's nice. I know he isn't the official mob of the game, but he's a Mo Creatures mob, and he's a bad guy, and it took a couple of shots for him as well. Okay, then. I'm just going to point out, if there's any... Oh, ogre. If there's any point where I don't find any of the mobs to kill, any of the default mobs to kill, like zombies or whatever, and a creeper, there's only two I'm going to actually want to kill this sword, because they're proper mobs, they're not modded mobs. So, if I don't find any of them, I'm just going to cut out the bit where I'm looking for them and splice in and skip to the end where they're... Oh, there's a zombie! Splice to the end. I don't really need to now. A zombie anyway. I might need to for a creeper. Because I haven't seen that. My shot on here. Couple of strikes. Shot. Kill them easily enough. I want a creeper to show up. Sword's quite durable. It better be durable. It took ages getting it. Well, I think for the most part I'm going to cut the video off here and resume recording when I find a creeper. Because one is extreme. Yeah, I'll cut it off there, find the creeper, start recording again, and yeah, see you then.